What would be your biggest wish at 100?
Oh, golly. I've had so many good things happen to me in my life that I don't think I have a right to wish for anything more. It's just enough to be this age and be this well and have this many friends around me. You know, the people here are just like solid gold. And I love them all. And we all get along, and that's the main thing. Everybody gets along with everybody else.
I'm told you're pretty popular.
Well, that's what they tell me. I don't know why. I don't really know why, but that's good. That's fine. I think if you have to wish for things, that's one of the things that people like what you do, you know, and they approve of you. And I'm not judgmental of other people. I like other people. As a matter of fact, I always like people. And I think that's it's a good philosophy to have.
Sure is. Thanks. Is this guy so important?
Well, he's lived 100 years today. He's very important.
And I'm told he's quite a character.
Oh, yes, he is. A very, very good sense of humor. Very good.
And he still drives?
Oh, yes, he does. Yes, he does.
Okay.
Yep.
Did you ever think you'd be 100?
No. No, not in my wildest dreams.
What's it like?
It's strange. It's different. But I feel very good about it. The fact that I can do things is wonderful at my age.
What do you do for a good time?
Not much anymore. I just dream and remember.
Thank you.
What's going through your head right now?
I'm trying to fathom it all out, and I can't figure it out. I don't know how all these people found out about this. I'm just me.
What's your mood right now?
I'm exuberant. It'd be hard to come down from a high like this. A wonderful way to celebrate a birthday, that's for sure.
You've touched a little lives.